Hi, I'm Coach Bill Jones. Today's exercise will be working on explosion through plyometrics. First exercise, we'll start with one leg knee ups. One leg on the bench, you come up, bring your knee up to your chest. As high as you can, 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, switch legs. Switch legs, no break in between, another 30 seconds. Okay, make sure you explode with that knee up to your chest. And back down. Next exercise, got the two leg hop. Start from the front of the bench, front of the box, whatever you have. From here, you're gonna explode up. And back down. Explode. And back down. Explode. And back down. 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, take a 30 second break. Do this for 3 sets. 30 second intervals. Your vertical will improve greatly. Let's get busy.